My name is Michael McCauley, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Let me start by saying a lot of the 65s that you find are clones or tributes because in 65 it wasn't actually a 1965 GTO. It was a Pontiac with a GTO option. They didn't actually start producing actual GTO with a VIN code for a GTO in 66. So this is probably one of the most infamous for clones is a 65 GTO. This, what you're looking at, is an original GTO. It's not a clone or a tribute. This is a actual GTO. And as normal, we're going to go around the exterior of the car on the inside. I don't know if you can tell on the video. I'm going to try to get a good video of the picture of the side of the car for you. It is a dark blue. At certain angles, it almost looks black with a blue bucket seat interior. And it is a 4-speed car with a 389 and a tri-power setup on it. If you've heard of running video of the car absolutely sounds great. It runs great, handles great, the steering's tight in it. It's an absolutely gorgeous car, and with the 65s, like I said, they're really rare because most of them are tributes. So hopefully you enjoy the video. Hopefully I answer all your questions. If I don't, if you need something else, you can always call me at 410-553-6211. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the video.
I'm going to start with the body of this car. Start with the front end. You can take a look at the headlight bezels and the chrome bumper. The grille, it's all in great shape. You can see the blue coming out of that paint when I get up close to it. It's a gorgeous color on this car. All the body gaps and lines are real nice in it. We'll walk down the passenger side first, give you a good look at it. It's a really straight body on the car. It's a beautiful car. Of course, all your correct Pontiac GTO emblems. Your glass is in great shape. Beautiful car. Down the driver's side. The paint's extremely glossy and the body's very straight on the car. Okay, underneath the hood, what you have is you have a Pontiac 389 block. Sure, you see it's very detailed underneath the hood. Looks really good. Your core support's in great shape. And of course, what the GTOs were infamous for, the tri-power setup. Car runs absolutely great. I'm sure you heard the running video. If not, there is a running video of this car on the webpage also. You have your MSD ignition. It's a really detailed block with that Pontiac blue. Look at the inside. What you have here is your driver's door panel, your bucket seat interior. This is a bluish color interior. It looks really good on the car, and the seats and everything. This interior of this car looks like it's brand new. I don't see any rips or tears or gouges in the car anywhere. The headliner's in good shape. You have your Pontiac steering wheel. When you jump in, you'll see it's a center console car, 4-speed manual transmission with your aftermarket gauges. Your dash pad is in great shape. Like I was saying earlier, take a look at the glass. The glass is really nice around the car. Your dash itself is in good shape. You have your wood insert in it. All your carpeting around the car is really nice.